In this tutorial, we'll show you how to modify a payment method in Acumatica. Payment methods are defined in the Cash Management module, for outgoing money in the Accounts Payable module, and incoming money in the Accounts Receivable module. In this particular video, we'll show you steps to add a payment method for credit card payment from a customer. Go to Banking module, open Payment Methods feature, select Add New Record in the Form toolbar. In Payment Method ID, enter Discover as the identifier for the payment method. Select the Active checkbox to make the payment method available for use. In the Means of Payment box, select Credit Card. Select the Use in Air checkbox to make the payment method available for the creation of customer methods. And make sure that the Use in AP and Require Remittance information for cash account checkboxes are cleared, since we're setting up the payment method for customer payment. In the description box, let's type Discover. On the Allowed Cash Accounts tab, do the following for each cash account you are planning to record customer payments to as follows. Click Add Row on the Table toolbar, and select the cash account. In this case, choose Credit Card Account. Select the AR Default checkbox if this cash account will be used by default for record card transactions. On the Settings for Use in AR tab, when you select credit card as the means of payment, the system adds the built-in elements as shown in the payment method details table below. Also, the selection causes the require card/account number and the has billing information checkboxes to be selected automatically. Uncheck the has billing information checkbox if the address verification service of authorized.net is not used. Select the integrated processing checkbox. The Processing Centers tab will appear on the form so you can select processing centers that can process payments made by this payment method. Make sure that the Void on Clearing Account and the Default Void Date to Document Date checkboxes are cleared because these are used for processing deposits. For the rest of the settings, you can refer to Acumatica documentation for more details. When finished, click Save. Thank you for watching. Coming up next is the video about setting up the check payment method. If you have any questions and suggestions, let us know in the comments below. Hit subscribe for more information. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.